Hey, how's it going, everybody? Scott Spreitzer here, DocSports.com. Welcome to the update for Thursday, January 14th, 2021. Free play in college basketball coming up on this report. It is Football Thursday at DocSports.com because today is the day when we give out all of our plays for the divisional round weekend in the NFL playoffs. All of mine will be posted late afternoon Thursday at DocSports.com, and it's led by my 8-star play, one and only 8-star play of the NFL playoffs, 3-0 with our 8-star football plays so far this season. They've all been double-digit wins, including my most recent, which was a College Bowl game of the year in Iowa State over Oregon. My NFL regular season 8-star was a win with Buffalo over Pittsburgh, 26-15. Regular season college football, Iowa blasted Michigan State by 6 touchdowns. So let's make it 4-0 for the season, and then we call it a wrap with these 8-star plays. It goes this weekend. Going to have 3 plays in the NFL divisional round, and that's one of them, the 8-star play leading the way. So you can check that out. Star of the show for me over the next couple of days on my homepage. Obviously, all my NFL plays for the weekend available coming up this particular Thursday afternoon today. But by the way, I wanted to mention also, you can get 50% off a 1-week football package, which includes this weekend or the rest of the NFL season through the Super Bowl. 50% off either package. Code word is NFL50, NFL50. So you can go to my homepage at DocSports.com and click on the weekly or the rest of the season football package in the NFL. It'll ask you for the code. And again, that code is NFL50, 50% off weekly or the rest of the season in the NFL. College basketball, I do have one play on Thursday. It's available on my homepage, the premium picks page. And also wanted to mention that I did go 0-1 with my premium plays in college basketball last night. We had Mississippi State had a double-digit lead, and they geeked it away. They just fell apart in the second half and lost the game. We did hit here. We squeaked in a nice win with the Ohio State Buckeyes, despite the fact they were depth shy at guard. But we'll look to keep that going. Free plays now, I think, are 8-1 since Saturday, so let's look to keep that going, and we got a free play in just a second. Also wanted to mention, first-round matchup in PGA available on Thursday on my homepage, and again, we're now 30-20 with our last 50 in the PGA going back to August 1st. But again, the star of the show, the NFL divisional round playoffs, 3 plays led by that 8-star play. Let's get to our free play on Thursday. We are going to back Arizona minus the points over Oregon State. Oregon State cannot shoot the basketball. They're hitting 42% inside the 3-point line. So 2-point percentage for the Beavers, 42%. That ranks outside the top 300 in college basketball. That's how bad it's been. Arizona defends opponent's shots well. They also shoot the ball pretty well themselves. And then look at the strength of schedule for Oregon State. If you remove the Pac-12 teams from their strength of schedule, they're like 311th in college basketball. And when you look at the wins, break it down even further. I mean, you're talking about wins over California, which we have ranked about even with Oregon State. We have them both outside of our top 140. They do have a win against Texas San Antonio. We have them ranked around 200th. We have a win for Oregon State over Portland State. Portland State outside of the top 300. You get the picture. And then their other win came against Northwest by a 114-42 margin. Northwest is an NAIA school who has shut down their basketball season until March. And I'll give you an example of what Northwest is all about. They lost by 40 points to Portland State, who we just told you is outside the top 300. Ken Palm has them outside his top 300 too. Lost by 40 in that one. And they lost by 49 to Seattle. Talking about Northwest, one of the teams that Oregon State has chalked up in the win column. So listen, it's a tough situation for Oregon State in this game. They just lost by 10 to Stanford. They can't shoot the basketball in Arizona. In a decent spot, if you like spot plays, because they are just off home losses to USC and UCLA and need to bounce back and get on track in Pac-12 action. And again, if you look at their offensive metrics, Arizona, pretty darn good. Adjusted offensive efficiency, 23rd in the nation. 55th in the nation in offensive turnover ratio. And as far as their 3-point shooting, they're top 100. So listen, I like this team. I think they're going to get the job done. Got to lay a few points here, but we're going to recommend a play on Arizona minus the points over Oregon State. All right, don't forget 8-star play in football this weekend. NFL action available Thursday afternoon with all my division around plays. And again, we're looking to get to 4-0 with these 8-star plays on the entire season. It'll be the last one of this year, so check that out. If you like the videos, click on the thumbs up. Be sure to subscribe. Check out my NBA video also for Thursday. I'm Scott Spreitzer, DocSports.com.